Hello, kiddies. This is DarkstarNoise here bringing you another episode of Let's Play Secret of Mana Part. This is 9, I do so believe. Either 9 or 10, I forgot already. Anyway, I forgot, because. Well, I haven't recorded in a while. Spring break at all, so yeah. Yeah, you gotta walk all the way back. I was supposed to say where we last left off. I defeated Fire Gigas, obtained the power of the second mana seed of Earth, I guess, and obtained the power of Gnome. And yes, you gotta walk all the way out. Back out here, or if you want to do it the easiest way possible, use the escape, the magic rope. If you see that blue bar at the bottom of the screen, that's the window box. That's all I gotta say. Sorry. Sorry. Got into it. This game seems to be going surprisingly easy. I swear. Haven't died yet. Where you want to go next is... Oh, Pandora. Right, Pandora. You're supposed to go to Pandora next. But first, you might want to stop by Nico's and buy some magic walnuts. Oh. And level up your Earth magic. I have no magic to use. I'm going to use up both of y'all. Get it. I command you to be smothered by the boulder. Boulder, dang it. Mind if I speed this up? Oh my god, he had to get stuck down there. Stop. My god, leave them alone. Leave them alone. Yeah, that's what happens when you can speed through like that. That crap happens. So, I'm going to go the long way to Pandora. It's strange that a town is named Pandora, huh? Kinda give you negative ideas about it, don't it? Doesn't it? Anyway, when I reach Pandora, I should have at least 4,000 GP. If not, I should have near that. Save my game. Speeding. Yeah, imagine me doing that off camera constantly. I think I said that in the last video. I'm not sure. I don't remember. Deja vu, I swear to God. Alright, we didn't get damaged. You gotta talk to this girl with the blue hair first before you go to the place down there. Let's check the ruins down there. Yay! Ruins! I forgot to level up my magic. Sorry. In order for you to defeat the boss here, you actually do need your level 2 earth magic. Gnome magic, whatever you want to call it. Shut up! You son of a... I'm going to pimp slap you! Tough conflicts, huh? Monsters are in here are tough. Especially this guy. He will actually kill you while trying. Oh yeah, magic, right. Keep on forgetting. You're dead, automatically. Might as well. You still didn't get hit. Oh crap, these things. Evil swords. Hit or miss. They can actually deal a lot of damage to you if you're not careful. Oh, I do remember up to about half of this game. I will tell you when I forget every day. You'll be noticing when I will forget, because I'll be saying, where do I go now? Where do I go now? Punch. Punch. Oh, get you! You get this. Wrong one. But I'm about to punch you. I'm about to punch you. I'm about to punch you. That was a horrible punch. Excuse me. Ha! Best punch ever. Yay! Let me write magic walnut is a bomb. I'm about to punch you. I see, I was about to punch him. Philip. Dude. Star, I meant to say. Put the sword on. You don't need the whip right now. I'm going to give Tyler here the lance, the spear, whatever you want to call it, for the extra power boost. And plus he never used it before. Is it me or are we just killing these things now? Let's leave. By the time you get done grinding up your magic, you should have at least 7,000 GP from those monsters. You could level up your undying magic too. I probably will off camera, but this is basically what I'm going to do for the next 5 minutes, so see you in 5 minutes. Okay, back. That actually took longer than I thought it would. Sorry if you could hear the TV in the back. Yeah. anyway, let's continue on ahead, killing all the zombies nearby, hopefully. I should have really gone to buy some magic walnuts. You know what, that's what I'm about to do, actually. Sorry we didn't get far in this video. I can't control how lazy I am. Wait, what am I doing? Nico is this way. By the way, to my viewers that actually do watch my videos, if you're a girl and you're kind of offended by the videos I post, let me know, because I do actually read my comments every now and again, if I have them, any or whatever you want to call them. But if it's just comments saying you suck, probably just ignore it. But if you're like asking for help on how to play this game, it's actually kind of easy. Once you get the basics down, that's it. You got the basics down the game. You got the game down packed automatically. You don't have to learn how to do anything else except for kill monsters, buy stuff, upgrade your weapons, and that's it. That's all you need to know about this game. Okay, speeding on through now. Of course, huh? Alright, for real, we're about to start in this place and stop in the middle of it after I kill you. Okay. Stab. Stab. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, stab. Stab. Come on. I'm about to literally jump slash you in the face now. Thank you! Maybe charge up my weapon for nothing, huh? Kill the evil sword. You know what? I'll leave him alive. Kill him. Yeah, we just murdered him. Attack him. Don't just push him. Attack him. God, what the heck are y'all doing? I want to drag him here with us too? He tried to attack me. To get through this place a lot faster, I will be speeding it through because this place freaks me the heck out. Don't worry, I'll slow down every now and again. But I'm not fighting these tomato men. I can't harm them with my current without using magic. Bam! Balls! Automatically. I'm gonna stop this video right here. I'll see you in the next part. This has been DarkstarNoise, Let's Play Secret Man Part 9. Bye bye!